Back in 1968, Steve McQueen's Bullitt made the 67 and 68 Ford Mustang Fastback an automotive icon, and Hollywood has been destroying them ever since. For the climactic battle of Tokyo Drift, this ancient pony had to drift as well as a modern 350Z. And in order to perform, it needed as much power as possible. So while the movie story has a Nissan Skyline turbocharged 6 transplanted into the Mustang, the stunt cars actually relied on 430 cubic inch Ford V8s to churn a 4-speed manual transmission and Volk Racing 19-inch wheels inside Toyo tires. With about 500 horsepower aboard, there's plenty of power, but this chassis has been tuned to drift, not accelerate. So it took 6.6 seconds for this old car to get to 60 miles per hour and 14.6 seconds to get through the quarter mile at 96.6 miles per hour. There's more to be had here, but it would take some work. While the chassis was updated with components from Global West, including rack and pinion steering, most of the interior was left alone. The rally bar operates a second set of brake calipers on the rear wheels to induce slides. Banged up in every way, this Mustang still roars like a muscle car, even if it is pretending there's a 6 under the hood in the movie.